Chinese will go anywhere for cash. They're straight about the money. I'm going to conquer the world through some big military. People go, oh, China and America are going to have a war. There's not going to be no big war, none of that dumb shit. It's going to be conquer the world fiscally. It's going to be conquering the world financially. It's doing that through investing in foreign and developing markets where no one else is interested.